Go, Corrin.
Okay, she looks like a lady, guys.
Welcome to my channel. I'm your host, Princess Corrin the Dragon. So this is my three holsters. Jennifer, Bernal, Jesus, and Simon.
Oh, you got Kyle in the background.
Simon, this is Kyle, our special guest.
Yeah, let's get there.
So our latest discussion is we're going to be talking about our graduation of music, our decisions on which one will be the right and what's our agree and what's the disagree. So anyways, you guys, and our discussion of playing, we're still getting to know what songs we want on our graduation. Even though, I mean, for the ending would be the graduation of Friends Forever, which is, that could be the ending, you know what I mean? So it can make sense for the end. So which entrance were you guys, when you guys enter that stage, when you guys get out of the door and then you guys come to the stage, like what songs do you want on your own, but it has to be one program?
You know what, Sarah? Actually, I was like,
you got the ready board here, so let me know.
Queens is like, okay, it's one queen.
How ears in the shot? How ears in the rear? Hey, LeBron.
My favorite song would be having friends and having good memories.
Okay, that's a good one, Shane.
Thank you.
Yeah, Shane. That was awesome. That's pretty good.
What song do you want on your entrance for the graduation ceremony? You can't choose graduation forever because that's going to be the end.
So what do you think? You pick one, just a hook up in your hand. Well, we got two camera guys working, so we got Brian in the background. Take pictures.
Okay. Oh, wait.
That's a good one, Hobby.
Good choice.
So, of course, mine's too, which is mine's Reach Out of My Hand by Remixs. How does this feel? And, Shane, which song do you want on your own entrance? On your own song?
Yes. Having good friends, having good memories, and remembering. Remembering.
This is embarrassing. That was good.
So, Shane, that one is going to be the ending. That's going to be the end of the ceremony.
Oh, that way on the snow. Look at that.
Okay.
We'll think about it, okay? Thank you for watching. Hope you guys for the part 3 sometime this week. So thank you for this. So bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Yes.